This is station number two, the no bullying zone. Our classroom is one where students will need to work together productively and collaboratively. And in order for that to happen, we have a zero tolerance policy for bullying, intimidation, or any type of situation that makes a student feel uncomfortable. It's important that all students feel as though they are safe to express their opinions in a productive, meaningful manner without fear of being ridiculed. In other words, check your attitude at the door.